All right, everybody, we're out here at Cloverdale Crossing. It is March 3rd, 2018. Got a Z train approaching. Hopefully some good power. Going. .421.7. That's a new one. Oh, come on, son. Please come out for this guy. That'd be perfect. It'd be absolutely perfect if the sun could come out for this train. Come on, son. I need you. Get to equal
UP detector milepost 443.1. No defects. Total axle 362. Train speed 69 mph. Temperature 41 degrees. Detector out.
All right, everyone, we're just heading out of we're just heading south from the crossing when over the radio, hey, another train heading east, or heading west, out of Owyhee Siding. So we're back at Cloverdale Crossing to catch it. God, this thing is too dark. It's too dark. Does that look better? And as you can see, looks cool out that way. Oh, come on, why won't this thing adjust? Here he comes. Won't this darn thing focus properly with the light? First tier 4 SD70 I've ever caught leading. About time. That thing had a good horn.
4.1. No defects. Total axle 5.68. Train speed 4.3 mph. Temperature 3.7 degrees. Detector out.
And the weather. Thank you. Right.
Okay.
Don't pull the cord.
Okay.
Same